To freeze butternut squash raw, first peel the squash and cut it into cubes. Remove the seeds and pulp as you cube the squash. Line a baking sheet with parchment paper and spread out the butternut squash in a single layer so the pieces aren't touching each other. Freeze the squash for several hours, then transfer to a sealed container and return to the freezer.